New tonight, one man is dead after having a medical emergency that led to a crash. Colerain police say the 58-year-old man had the episode and crashed on Gloria Avenue around 4 this afternoon. A juvenile who was in the car had to be taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.